Hi friends, meet again on our channel, Kevin and Cedric.
While we were playing card games together, our mom gave us gifts.
And they are...
Huh? What is it?
Yeah.
Eggs? What?
One, two, three, four, five, six.
We have 30 eggs!
Have you ever noticed that people storing eggs pointy end down on the box? Why? The blunt end of an egg has an air pocket between the inner and outer shell membranes. This gradually enlarges as the egg loses moisture during storage. Keeping the air pocket at the top helps to keep the yolk centered within the egg and prevents the air pocket from rupturing, which reduces the risk of the egg spoiling.
Eggs can break easily. An eggshell cracks if the strength of the shell is less than the strength of the environmental insult to which it's exposed. Eggs also have lots of tiny pores. The pores in the egg allow for gas transportation between the inside and outside of the egg. If we submerge an egg in the water, you will see small pores around the eggshells.
Now, we tried smashing 2 eggs together, but the result is always only 1 egg crack. It is maybe 1 egg is made of a slightly stronger eggshell material than the other, or 1 egg may be slightly thicker than the other.
One, two, three.
Many people experiment with dropping eggs from a height. There were balloons, popcorn, cereal puffs, and even socks in order to keep the eggs from breaking. I want to try it, but I'm not going to do it in any of those ways. We will do drop and catch. I'll drop the eggs from upstairs and Kevin will catch them.
Look, Kevin failed to catch it. Let's repeat it again. One, two, three! Hooray! Kevin caught it with a cardboard box. And eggs don't break in a cardboard box. What if Kevin caught the eggs by hand? Well, the eggs didn't break either.
The cardboard and hands serve as a soft cushion so the eggs do not break or crack.
Did you know that eggs are amazingly strong despite their reputation for being fragile, Cedric?
How come? Every time I drop an egg, it always cracks.
Let's see. I tried to crack an egg with my hand. I squeeze an egg and try to crush it. Can you try it? It sounds easy. But there's not even a crack. An egg can withstand nearly your entire strength as you try to squeeze it. Now, let's have a look. I'll try to stand on an egg that is already set with a pointy end down on the box. Eggs are similar in shape to a three-dimensional arc, one of the strongest architectural forms. Its three-dimensional arc structure can support the weight of a standing human being, yet it is so delicate that a baby bird can peck its way out.
Eggshells are made of calcium carbonate, which dissolves in acid and releases carbon dioxide. Take a look at the eggs we soak in a vinegar solution.
See, The calcium carbonate in the eggshell reacts with the vinegar and gives off the reaction product in the form of tiny bubbles, which is carbon dioxide gas. In this reaction, the acetic acid breaks down the calcium in the eggshell and softens it. The eggshell that has been exposed to vinegar for a long time will soften and begin to crumble, so that the eggshell will come off and the egg becomes transparent. Look, the yolk can be seen now, and the egg texture becomes chewy.
Cedric, wake up!
Kevin, I'm trying to hatch the eggs.
What?
I want to see what happens.
Human beings have lower body temperatures than chickens, and eggs that are incubated under low temperatures typically grow abnormally or die sooner.